I'm Smelly McMichaels.
I'm Ike and David Byrd. I'm Slappy McFinkelstein.
I'm Spessy Jensa.
I'm Leslie H.
Monica Lopez.
And we are the mother truckers. What truck is and what truck does when we first sort of turn up to a scene.
We don't believe in using definite articles. We just say what truck do.
Correct.
Truck operations are truck 81. They represent a tough group of firefighters. Their primary duty, again, is fire rescue. They perform rescue by a lot of different ways. One is the actual act of search and rescue, crawling zero visibility hallways with 1300 degree temperatures and finding victims and bringing them out. They also raise ladders to icy rooftops in darkness and heavy wind and snow, and get up and they vertically ventilate, open the roof to alleviate, to let out the superheated gas and smoke so we can find victims and that they could survive once we find them. They also do vehicle extrication, machine extrication. So they're a heavily trained group also. Again, represented by our Truck 81 guys.
One thing I did learn very specifically is that firefighters don't like to call everything a truck. This is specifically a truck. Squad is specifically a squad. Engine is an engine. It took me months to get that right. They're all rigs. Truck rig, squad rig, engine rig.
Here, have a look.
We have magical compartments that contain whatever we happen to need for that particular rescue.
Even a Herman, if you need a Herman, he'll be in here. These are silver bullets.
If there is a fire, you can put it out.
Just like that.
With water. I think specifically to us on truck two, we get to climb that ladder.
Yeah.
Which is freaking awesome. So like we're going over onto buildings, up on the roofs, we're venting stuff. We get to do a lot more activity, kind of like fun rescue stuff than squad or than the engine one. Yeah.
I get to drive a fire truck. Need I say more?
Yeah.
I mean, it's like I get to drive the truck.
I've got
That's
the
always
horn.
The fun.
I get to use the horn.